Please welcome from East Carolina University, Dr. Andrew Stuart and Dr. Joseph Kalinowski. Did I say it right? Kalinowski? Dr. Stuart, tell us about this thing and how you guys came up with Speech Easy.
Yeah. Well, actually, when I first met Joe, it was obvious that he was a severe stutterer. And one day he came to me in the lab where we were working and demonstrated how fluent he was when he heard his voice changed. And so we began working together about 12 years and looked at some of these effects that made people who stutter fluent. We eventually worked with a company in China to actually build the device to our specifications, and it just began to be marketed about a year ago. So it's a small device that fits in the ear and delivers these effects that we had studied in the lab for a number of years.
And so the basic principle behind it, if I can, just for audience, is it's almost like a reverb that is set in a delay. So the person hears their voice at a different pitch, so they don't think it's their voice, so it's almost as if you're speaking along with someone else. And that's a constant. You have that right now.
That's right, I have it in me now.
Could you demonstrate for us how it works? I mean, if you took it out?
Yeah, well, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the and then I go, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible.
Just, you know, we did set it up so that we could at least hear what this sounds like, and we have, I guess we have the microphone set so it picks up your transmission from your device, correct? From the Speech Easy.
Now, this takes a bit getting used to, but this goes into a single ear, and after three or four days, you get used to this like you do a pair of glasses. It goes into a single ear. And of course, it just sounds like someone else is talking at the same time.
It's like you're in Star Wars.
Luke, I'm your father.
But the exciting news is that for the first time in life, Jamie, you're going to get one of these. She was already fitted. And I know there's, you know, a little bit of testing has been done to make sure that this is going to work for you, I think. You want to be ready? We take a break. We'll be back right after this. This is really a chance to hear mommy.
Oh, look. See? See that princess? I love you. I love you so much.